Magandang araw mga ka-trending. Pakinggan natin ang mga comments about kay Kisses at mag-subscribe po kayo sa aking channel.
I am from Iloilo. Salamat po. But judging their tourism ad, I chose top 1 Masbate, second Laguna, and third Cebu. Luis, what I like about you is that you know how to say the province and city in the Philippines in a correct words. Also, the name of the girls, wow, I like it. Good luck! Heto ang ilang komento ng ating mga netizen matapos magkomento ang isang pageant expert at analytics na si Luis. Si Luis ay isang international pageant video vlogger sa ngayon at inaabangan niya ang update ng Miss Universe Philippines. Isa nga sa kanyang nabanggit ay si Kisses Dalavin from Masbate na sobrang namangha sa kanyang tourism video. Pero bago natin simulan ang ating main video, huwag kalimutan mag-like at subscribe to my channel para ikaw ay palaging updated sa aking mga video na i-upload.
This done. And so she did, and the result is just outstanding. I love her video. Good job, Maureen. Number 8 on the list, we have our girl, Kristen Dalavin, also known as Kisses Dalavin, and she is representing for Masbate. Just like I was telling you earlier about Janela, Kristen was one of the girls who gave her 100% when it comes to this ad. Not only she was showcasing like the people, the locations, the beaches, the food, you name it, everything was in there, but also she got involved in the video to the point that she was wearing the costume, she was dancing, she learned the choreography, she had dancers with her. I mean, in my opinion, this is really going the extra mile and showing people that you take this seriously. Kisses is one of these girls who has been like criticized so many times because people say that she already has a platform, that she benefits from the fan vote, that this and that. But you cannot deny that the girl is putting in the work. Visually speaking, I feel like her video was super cinematographic, was beautifully shot and edited as well. And the fact that Kisses was so involved when it comes to knowing the dances, knowing the costumes, presenting us the food and the people and talking so warmly about her city, it just really gave me the impression that she takes pride in doing this, in representing for them, and that it's not just a matter of a pageant or what is gonna come out of the pageant, but that she's really taking pride in doing this and that she's doing it for something greater than herself or her career. I really enjoyed her video and I'm really excited to see what else she's gonna come up with during the remaining part of the competition. Good job, Kisses! Number 7 representing...
Heto naman ang komento ng ating mga netizen. Ikaw, ano ang iyong komento sa video ito? I-comment mo na yan. Thank you for watching!
Ano ang masasabi niyo mga ka-trending? Mag-comment lang at babasahin po natin yan sa next vlog. Please subscribe. God bless!